Attaching files at the row level enhances organization and context-specific file management in Smartsheet. Notice the difference between row 1 and the other rows. If a row has an existing attached file, the attachment icon appears. As you can see, there's no existing attachment for row 1 yet. In this case, we want to attach the campaign brief to row 1 as it's directly related to that specific campaign. So let's select the attachments icon for row 1. The attachments panel opens. The name displayed in the dropdown is Gourmet Vista. The data in the primary column determines the name of the dropdown option. In this case, the primary column is named Campaign Name, and the campaign name for row 1 is Gourmet Vista. Now, select the Add button. You can either upload a file or attach a URL. Most file types are supported for uploading, including but not limited to most image formats, PDFs, and Microsoft-related files. Select the appropriate uploading method for your use case. In this example, we'll select Upload a file to attach a PDF. This file is now attached to row 1. You can upload 100 files at a time. The maximum file size depends on your plan, user type, and upload method. If you want to see all the attachments associated with a sheet, simply open the drop-down menu and select All Rows. To download or edit an attachment, hover over the specific attachment and select the Actions menu. Here, you can download or rename the attachment, upload a new version, and more. When opening or downloading an attachment, you download the most recent version. Smartsheet allows you to upload new versions of an attachment while preserving prior versions. This enables you to revert to older versions if needed. To upload a new file version, select Upload New Version. Once uploaded, you'll see an updated version number next to the attachment. Select View Version History to see all the previous file attachments. Hover over a specific version to open, download, edit the description, rename, or delete the file. Finally, select Delete File to remove an attachment from a row. You'll be prompted to delete the file. This permanently removes the file from the sheet and cannot be undone. Enhance your Smartsheet skills by attaching files directly to rows within your sheet. Explore more features through the Help and Learning site at help.smartsheet.com to discover more features and expand your Smartsheet knowledge.